That's and a save is made. No signal this time, and True gets one from behind by Sam Carrick. Benoit, True square up. And you got more jousting as Blichfeld going in on Sam, and he's taken on 2-on-1. Shellman and Blichfeld. Now finally Gouley jumps in, and we have a melee in the crease. Eriksson Ek has the skate, don't worry.
San Jose is the one who started with the cross checks, and as the play goes on, Nason's not too happy about it. Gouley comes from behind with the big face wash. Sam Carrick's not going to back down from anybody, and he's going to punch two players in the face, and he'll continue to do that. That, again, is why he's the captain of this club, Sam Carrick. Oh, little ice happening there, and again, Sam Carrick action. Blichfeld not feeling too good there. Got the ice up there.
They're laughing at it.
Yeah.
The guys are laughing at it. They showed Blichfeld.
Right. Well, what do you got? You got a molar coming out there, Blichfeld, or something? That's what they're saying on the bench. You don't normally see a hockey player do something like that on the bench.
That is great.
I got to be honest. I think I'd refuse.
Oh my gosh.
To put that ice up on my face.
Yeah. We gotta get one of those guys after the period. That is gold.